Now listen to this. A woman of 40 attacked her husband with a hammer for loving his dog more than me. Mrs. Foster of Kent buried the claws of a hammer into the shoulder of her husband, Mr. Foster, 50, while he was bathing his dog in the garden.
Very clear message about marriage in there. Don't do it.
So young and so cynical, then I'm a divorcee.
Not cynical, Roger, it's realistic. I mean, look at this situation. They've been together for, what, 20, 30 years? And you can bet they went over heels in love with each other when they first met. Marriage, mortgage, kids. We know sex life's dead. Who'd rather spend the night with a dog?
Speaking from experience, sir.
No.
Callum, the doctor's taken a swing at a member of the public at St Hugh's. Apparently they had an argument over the fella's wife. It's, I need them both picked up.
You two want to do the honours?
So, what's the solution then, Sarge? Celibacy, prostitutes, golf?
There is no solution, Roger. It's life. Have a very pleasant day, gentlemen.
And you, Sarge.